Shut up and sit down.
Let's proceed. For some reason, I'm smelling a boss fight in this anger. Oh, it's Faris, this bitch.
It's mine!
Let me see the weaknesses. Dender. I can use my power pot. And now I can use a knife. Oh, yes, I elixir. Pronto.
Okay.
You're not ready for this.
Ignis. Let's smack him. Fuck. Why am I failing this? No, 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 no. Prompt to go. Oh, Ignis isn't doing shit. Can I... No. Gear. Ignis. Ignis enhancement. Side is vulnerable. Okay, elixir, Gladio.
Not good.
Deathblow. Shit, shit, shit. Elixir to me. Finally, I killed this fucking beast.
By the crystal's light. We shall flourish. I shall arise as ruler of the world.
Elixir to Ignis.
All right, things are looking up.
Let's see what we came for.
Good. I could have used more magic, but... Oh, no, 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 no. Let's sleep first. Sleep. And sleep is the answer. And save. Because this battle isn't that easy. Why is just pause the game instead of letting me save? Good, I must be finishing this chapter. I guess. I'm not sure. Okay, what now?
One hell of a hangar.
Look at all this space.
So, the central elevator's through here.
And out of the loading bay.
Will I have another fight here?
Your Majesty, your precious crystal awaits you. To liven things up, I thought I'd take you on a stroll
down
memory lane. Of course, memories decay with time.
Of course, I knew it. I knew it. I told you that this guy is reborn as a bad guy. Oh no, this is so sad.
Is that Ravus?
Or what's left of him? Tent.
Hey, don't you think you've heard me enough already?
Oh shit. Where is the elixir? Here. Oh, I'm so fucked. What should I do here? I don't even know is... Elamassy? O que é esta entrega? Fuck. What the hell? Why are you always? Mega elixir. Fuck. Now. Okay. Can I kill this dude? Yes, he's vulnerable.
Sorry to break this up.
Okay, I need an elixir to Pronto. Blind Link, go, go, go. Fuck. Elixir Noctis. Blind Sign Link, it's working. Shit. Elixir Gladiolus. And I elixir to Ignis. Wine side link is the best option here, I guess. Shit. I'm fucked. No. Noctis, go. Go, Noctis. Antagonize. Good. Dude, use the elixir. Blindside Link, good, good. No, 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 run, 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 run. Oh, I did it. And I elixir two gladiolus. Elixir to Ignis, because it's always fucked up. Can't see shit, so. Fuck. Pronto.
Okay. Gladio.
Run, run. Okay, Ignis, sorry, but I can use a Phoenix down. And an elixir to Prompto, and an eye potion to me, and another eye potion to Gladiolus. I'm in just shame. Blindside Link, here we are. Fuck, I guess I fell.
Thanks, Noct.
Okay, I elixir to Prompto. Shit. Now it's time for Mega Elixir. Go, 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 go fast! Good. I killed him, finally! Oh, thank God. What the fucking boss.
A sorry end for the High Commander. For anyone. He was a man with hopes and dreams.
Ugh. It's horrible.
What kind of fiend makes demons of men?
Ardyn. Umor. Uhel, sorry.
Look alive! Company!
What's now? Now Ardyn appears. Probably.
Keep an eye on Iggy.
Keep both on
what?
Him.
That'll do.
Buzz off!
Skills. No. Gear. Noctis. When I'm not using magic, I can use one more. Sword of the Father. I guess I'll need to. I will use magic. Skills, ascension, gear. Noctis. Get.
Biggie's right. It's our only chance.
What about you? We'll manage somehow. Just get moving.
You could still get to the crystal if you went on your own.
Fuck. Nope. Where is the elixir? Here.
This will have to stay behind.
Okay, this is where I need to go. Fuck. So I can save them. I need to get the power of the crystal.
Hangar gate closing. Please stand clear.
Oh fuck, I need to use.
You better think fast. I don't envy you your decision.
Get out of the way. No.
Of a monarch. Step forth, your majesty.
No.
If you wish to obtain the crystal's power,
no.
You must be
fuck,
prepared
fuck.
To lose
no.
all else.
No. Why can't I use... I can't use items. I'm fucked. Why can't I use items?
Gate closing. Please stand clear.
Okay, I'm fucked. I will die. Game over, really? This is stupid. They don't let me use items. Without apparent reason. Okay, no problem. I just need to do this without using items. And I don't need to rush because the gate isn't that fast. Oh, really? From here? Kill the maximum we can.
We're getting nowhere.
And they just keep coming.
If you can obtain the crystal's power, we may yet be able to turn the tide. Elsewise, we are all likely to perish here.
Gear, Noctis, Quadcast, okay. Let's use this one.
Biggie's right. It's our only chance.
What about you?
Well. I need to go to the elevator. Come on, elevator. Open up.
You could still get to the crystal if you went on your own. Your friends will have to stay behind.
Okay, now the difficult part. I guess. Oh, here I can use items. But here I can't.
Hangar gate closing.
Get back!
Please stand clear.
You better think fast. I don't envy you your decision.
This is the way to the crystal.
Betraying your friends for the greater good. The mark of a monarch. Step forth, your majesty. If you wish to obtain the crystal's power, you must be prepared to fulfill this promise.
Oh no. Oh good, I did it. Fuck. They are so fucked. But I have to do what I have to do.
Gate closed.
Don't die on me.
They won't die, they are strong. I'm positive.
Do you suppose your dear friends are still alive? Those who died for you, do you ever wonder what went through their minds?
Oh, come on, Ardyn. Can you stop with your assumptions?
Can you even recall their final words?
I'll come back for you all. I swear.
Okay, let's obtain the crystal's power.
How far does this go? The crystal had better be here. Everyone's counting on it. Counting on me.
Oh fuck, I forgot to rest.
Your journey is over, Noct.
Check. Finally, I reached the fucking crystal. After all this.
Please. Help me stop the demons.
Adversaries.
Why?
Unharmed by the light, the chosen king. Allow me to regain you.
Oh fuck. He's coming again to kill me.
An incurable scourge ravaged mankind. A tiny
I hate this dude.
Twisted men into monsters, the likes of which you've seen. Elusive with a savior who could cure the afflicted. His body would come to host myriad demons. Countless lives be spared. But a jealous king, one chosen by the crystal, ostracized and demonized this healer of the people, making a true monster of him. I gave you my name earlier, but you should know that it was not the name given to me at birth. Ardyn Lucis Caelum is my proper name. You'll never guess his name is linear wise. Killing this mortal will bring me satisfaction. Play the crystal's power. Arise as its champion. Only once the crystal and king are no more. I know redemption. Come back soon. I shall keep your friends.
Okay, now I need to surpass another challenge. The Crystal's Challenge. Oh, they killed all of the demons. Is just an illusion. Another one. Another illusion. Oh no. He's just immortal. What the fuck happened to his face? He's a demon. Fuck. Okay. Now it's probably time for Noctis to surpass the challenge. What kind of challenge will it be?
Gather strength, O chosen.
Oh, the challenge is to gain the Bahamut strength. This is something. Bahamut is one of the strongest and coolest summons ever. Well, the summons participate in this game, but they're not that important like they was in some previous games.
The fate of this world falls to the King of Kings. His providence consecrated in the divine light of the crystal. So it is ordained, the revelation of Bahamut.
Bahamut. Nothing? Where are my friends?
They stand against the darkness and abide in hope, sustained by faith unfaltering that their king shall arise and bring deliverance.
Okay. What is this place?
The heart of the crystal. Wherein lies the soul of the star. And it is in this place that the king will gain the power to fulfill his calling.
Did you get the
tip?
While
the covenants awakened, the six have seen the coming of the prophesied hour. A time when the crystal shall have shed the entirety of its light unto the ring. Only then, once the sacred ring is replete, can the true king complete his ascension. And only by the true king's hand can the immortal accursed be banished and the light restored to this world.
Who is the accursed?
A man cursed with life eternal. Whose immortality
who do you think?
From the self-same scourge that wrought
Adin,
the
of course.
This
beast.
One so impure of body and soul was deemed unworthy of the crystal's light and forbidden to ascend. His mind twisted by spite and bent on revenge, the usurper came to bring darkness down upon our world.
Whoa. Look at that face.
Only the true king, chosen by the crystal and guarded by his forebears, can end the accursed's madness.
What is providence?
It is the sole means to ending the immortal accursed. A power greater than even that of the six, purifying all by the light of the crystal and the glaives of rulers past. Only at the throne can the chosen receive it, and only at the cost of a life his own. The King of Kings shall be granted the power to banish the darkness, but the blood price must be paid. To cast out the usurper and usher in dawn's light will cost the life of the chosen. Many sacrificed all for the king, so must the king sacrifice himself.
Makes sense.
For all. Now enter into reflection, let the light of providence shine within.
Too philosophic now. Just lay down, cry a little, and get up like a man, like a true king. The ring is shining. Just like that.
Reclaim the throne and fulfill the calling of the true king.
Not that difficult, I guess. Whoa. What the hell happened? I got the mark of the draconian and I have a beard now. Stone prison? What the hell? How many years passed? Oh shit. Oh, hello dog.
Umbra. Be waiting. And Hammerhead.
Redemption. The chosen king. King's calling. Okay, end of chapter. Finally, this chapter was just huge. Really huge. Chapter 14. Homecoming. Noctis leaves his prison to find himself on Angleguard. His father's ship is moored at shore, none the worse for wear. It now carries him back to Galdin Quay, back to his kingdom. Okay, I don't know what happened, nor how many years passed, but he has a beard now. He looks like a man, a true king, I must say. But what new powers does he have? I don't know. Does he has any new powers? I don't know. Well, I know I can cast Bahamut. I don't know how nor when, but he will appear eventually, I guess. And is probably one of the most powerful summons in this game. Because the game is ending. Chapter 14 is not the last, but 15 it is, so we're reaching the end.
Man, how long was I out?
Well, I don't know. That's what I would like to know. Reunite with the others.
Where'd everybody go?
Why nothing appear?
Demons everywhere.
Level 7. Oh, that much experience I won. I can save. Saved.